Sparks gonna be mad. There's a space.
I just realized it says Winner's Questers.
Yo, Winner's Questers? Winner's Questers?
Yo, that's the new waterfall bracket. Yeah. Winner's Questers.
On a quest to take first here at the MVP monthly.
Oh, Bark going in. Bark! Oh, but Starking gets the shine. Oh, reading the roll!
Oh, what an angle! DSDs! Yeah, Bark not looking pleased about that. He knows us kicking the way with stuff like that.
Down to
an inch.
Yep, Starking starting something.
Oh,
jabs.
Oh,
oh nope. Okay. Grab.
I'm surprised Starking elected to go so low.
Bat. Oh, up air. Oh, we got audio delay.
Yeah, we got delay again. Sadness. Ooh.
Oh, the shine.
Yeah, that shine.
Oh, there. Gonna get another S guard? Nope. Oh, another one.
Runs up the side of Dreamland.
Bark doing these weird flubs with his up B. Up smash. Oh.
He had it.
Just
Bark
back
got
air. Back
oh,
air.
What?
That was gonna be the weirdest.
Yo, back air shield pressure?
That was gonna be the weirdest shield break ever.
That would have been nuts.
Oh,
he
the
knew.
Read!
He knew!
The very nice Starking. Up a stop. That could change, especially with this combo. Back air. Just edge guarding, and you're Gucci. Oh, the forward tilt.
That's it. SK's not a guy to try and force a recovery either. Like, he knows when he's been had. It's an admirable trait. He's got really good control over Fox, though. Like, he'll forward throw someone, go for the short hop up there, and he'll stop exactly where they land. Like, he does not cross the line.
Oh, reverse back air. Oh, that was sick.
Finishes him.
That was a reverse bear to jabs. Up smash. Starking.
Yeah, this guy's in a good spot here.
Very nice lasers.
Chipping on damage. Not taking a whole bunch.
Goes up tilt.
Getting good hits in.
Bark having trouble because the Starking is just like a few steps ahead of him.
Okay.
Calling him out. Just the jab from the grab.
Yeah. Oh,
are we going to get a laser kill?
Okay, SK with game one.
Wow.
Yeah, Bark's a fox killer, but SK looked pretty solid, though.
That was really good.
Granted, there was an SD, but that was still a pretty solid show from SK. So you can't rule anything out here. Free for
all! Just listening for the character switch, if there is one.
Yeah, no, I don't think so.
Silence. Silence.
The sound of silence. Mark's gonna try and hit SK with the, you know, I had to do it to him here.
Oh, there we go. The audio's back.
Ether and Nair. He's gonna do it. Oh, we're back.
And we are in game two. Double laser. Oh, that was weird, but Bark gets the grab.
Grab. There's the nair. It's gonna happen. Or SK's gonna get back on stage. Eats another grab.
There we go.
That's Fox Pika.
Starking wiping his mouth.
He's hungry for the win. There.
Oh, the up tilt to grab. That was interesting.
Bark's starting to do the thing. SK's doing his thing.
That was a sick
combo.
That was a sick combo.
Just short, though. All right, up air will do it. A little choppy here, but SK's gameplay looking smooth.
Of what we can decipher, Starking is good.
Okay.
okay, Bark. Bark with the up smashes. Gets the cross. Oh, very nice
Bark's
combo.
Bark's doing it. Doing Fox killer stuff. SK looking very frustrated.
Is it best of five or still best of three?
My money. Five. Best of five.
Having a lot of technical difficulties.
It's okay. Just sort it out. Bark up stock here. Very secure. It is Pika. And this Pika Fox will fight for it. If there's ever a matchup, Fox feels good in.
Alright. This is good. We'll be back.
Oh,
very nice.
Smash.
Just the tipper.
That's it. That's going to be it. Back air, up air, one of them. He did the thing. All right. 1-1.
All right.
It's like they're diving back into it right away.
Did the internet router get misplaced in Taco Bell?
All right. Right
Game three.
There. Successful Shine Knight. Let's see what SK can do. It's down percent a little bit.
Ooh.
Yeah. Alright, so SK's off stage right now. Mark got the edge guard. Simple up air, tail spike.
Yep, we're looking at the CRT right now.
Although SK's got moves. He's chipping on Bark here.
Oh, jab to Shine.
Oh,
and Bark with the back air gets the edge guard.
That's the Fox Pika special right there. Bash him into the side of Dreamland. Throw won't do it.
SK with the back
air.
That
throw will.
And that will kill. Now it's Bark 3, SK 2.
Surprised SK stayed on that platform. That was risky. It's good he didn't have to pay for that.
SK does a lot of shines, but doesn't jump cancel him.
Yeah, he just kind of shines once and then does his thing from there. He's not huge on the super flashy shine play. Oh, that's going to be it.
Oh, the back air.
All right. Last
Bark up 3-1.
SK's got to slow it down a little bit, control his nerves. Not running there on Bark so much. Tough because Bark's he's an elusive guy. Trying to play keep away on him can be tough.
All right. We have footage.
Ooh,
very nice
grab.
Laser to grab.
No F throw kills. Oh,
just the
second hit. It's the powerful kick. Only 23%, not great. It's this matchup, so no percent's great. But
oh, very nice.
Yeah, just cuts him off. Tells him not. Sit down.
Now Bark up 2-1.
2-1 Bark going into game four. I wonder if we'll see a character switch. SK's gonna stick to his guns here.
Lays his neck down.
You're the bravest person in the world. Four games of Fox Pika. And he's putting up a good fight. I mean, Bark's doing Fox Pika stuff to him. But I mean, SK's also doing Fox stuff right back. Good combos.
Poking. Just poking with that up air.
So the goal with those up airs, you can do it on the ground too. Cross up airs. You're either going to shield poke Pika and get an up air combo started, or you're going to break his shield.
Yeah.
If you get both hits, it's practically guaranteed. So long as you don't mess it up, it's basically guaranteed. Although Pika does have the up B shield escape, so you gotta be right on.
It seems that SK dips very low to try and jump up and get an edge guard when Bark is just going so high.
He knows Bark likes to snap to left, so he likes to cover it. But Bark's definitely got other recovery tricks on his side. SK again, standing on that top plat. I'm not sure that's the best idea. I mean, he's in top left commentary, so maybe he knows something I don't. Ooh, zip zap.
Zips. Bark.
SK's getting good up airs. Misplacing a few moves here.
Oh, Bark there. Gets the up air, dips, and gets the back air. That's the edge guard.
Alright, two more stocks.
Oh! Just, I don't know if that was a read, but that was a very good forward smash. Oh! I'm not sure if that was supposed to be an up smash.
Yeah, he definitely wanted that.
Oh, Nair? Oh. Nope.
Fresh nice Nair, hard hit, would have been great. Ooh. Oh, that's not good. Definitely gonna be a struggle for SK to get back here. Alright, there he goes, his last stat. Or he's got one more. Let's see how he edge guards here. Alright, Bark gets back. Eats a back air.
Oh.
Just misses.
Just misses the ledge.
Alright.
Alright.
So
Bark gets a grab.
That's gonna be
No.
Hits him with Firefox.
Starkey getting a combo.
Something started here. Alright, SK's living. He's got signs of life. Oh. Bark
the
hits crawl him with that dirty
to end
tilt.
It.
Gets him.
That's my man right
All
there.
Alright. 3-1 Bark. Valiant effort by Star King, that's
ended
for
it with
sure.
A crunk.
That's a very...